Okay, so looking at a 1964 Ford 350 dually, and it seems to be in pretty nice shape. Glass is clean, no chips or brakes, mirrors are there, badge is a bit faded. This is pretty cool. This thing is all original from 64. And it is pretty clean still. Try and give you a wider view. There's a smidge of cancer in the back. Nothing a zip disc and a grinder won't fix. Weld in some new steel. Beautiful again. The back of this truck's pretty cool. This is also a 64 Lincoln Redface. This whole setup was all matching from the day it was built. The guy had this vise that flips down. Inside here is a winch so that you can run a crane off the back and lift stuff. Super cool. Yeah, this thing is really, really rad. Big old chain vise. What a cool rig. And super clean, really. Pretty surprised how clean it is. Well, I'm gonna keep poking around and look at this thing closer.